click on me now too. So, hello everyone, my name is Saya and welcome to my video. Today I'm gonna be reacting to... What am I gonna be reacting to? Marvel's Runaways. One of Marvel's fans' favorite TV show on Netflix. They're gonna be releasing season 2 in December 21st. That is the next day of my birthday. My birthday is December 20th. Last year, Runaway season 1 was released on December 20th. That is exact my birthday. And that was the only thing I got on the birthday because I didn't do anything on my birthday last year. And that was perfectly fine. And I loved it because first, I don't like parties, I don't socialize, I don't go party in general. I don't like being a huge group of friends. Two, I'm an introvert. I usually don't hang out or go out do something except exploring. Yeah, I do exploring by myself, literally. I like being alone. I really enjoy doing anything by myself. I always tend to do everything by myself. So yeah, I'm the kind of person who says, oh, I don't need help. It's better to do it by myself because it's so fast and it's easy, simple. I don't have to tell you what to do. I know what to do. It's all in my head. In that way, it goes really smoothly. That was two. I'm so introvert person. Number three, I don't need a lot of stuff. I don't want people to buy something that is unnecessary for me and waste their money. I only have what I need. That's my camera lens, microphone, stand. Yeah, thanks for my filming. And food. Number four is that I don't have a lot of friends in the first place. So I don't need to... This is so depressing. Since I don't have a lot of friends, I don't have to care about people to do something or and I don't share my birthday so that people don't really know my birthday. I'm not the person who enjoy birthday doing something big and like celebration, but the time goes, I don't really care about my age because everyone gets old, everyone will die soon. I mean, you know, it's the life. It's birthday, I'm turning into 23, 24. Who cares? Yeah, I appreciate to be alive, but I'm not bothered by my age. Or just do what you want to do right at the moment you want to do. I know time flies, so I just don't want to waste time to do something else. Something that I really don't want to do. That's my legacy. So, okay. What am I saying? So, Runaways. I'm not actually a comic fan, but I'm a fan of movies and TV shows. So, I really didn't know about the Runaways in comics. But I loved movie version of the Runaways. I usually don't like the teenager movies and teenager TV shows. But I like... This is the exception. I loved Spider-Man. And I love this Runaways because the character is amazing. The story, I love the stories and I love the Runaways season 1. So I'm so excited about upcoming season 2. In the Runaways season 1, we saw a basic relationship within the group of teenagers and their parents. Yeah, fun, regular teenagers. Watching it, I feel really nostalgic because, yeah, obviously I don't have such superpowers, but I feel like weird connection to these teenagers. I used to have that kind of really close best friends in childhood, and we're always together, and I really loved being a part of that group of best friends. Even anything happened, we feel like we're always connected together. So whatever makes us apart from each other, we always think like, we're gonna get it back together, right? At some point in the future. Like right now, we are completely in a different locations, but in the deep inside, we might be get back to each other when the right time comes. Maybe some people living in the other country, that was me, but when, you know, who knows. Like, I really loved that they were fighting between the group of teenagers and group of their parents having things against each other. I used to be a part of group of five kids, and I was the oldest. Supposed to be a leader because I'm oldest, but I was not because I'm so irresponsible person. Watching it, it brings me back to my childhood. And then think, oh, we had so much fun. I feel nostalgic watching it. It makes me feel jealous about my childhood relationship. The series shows fun size of teenagers. It makes me feel like I'm so excited about having a relationship like that. If you grow up, you don't have that kind of relationship anymore. But anyways, oh my voice, fuck. That's one of the reasons I loved Runaways. So, season 2. Runaways. Misspelled. One and Runaways season 2 cast. Yeah, him, her, 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 her. Who's this? Who is this? I pretended like I know them, but I didn't know. How about... Oh, we don't have official list of cast. So basically we don't know, so we have to watch trailer. Okay, I'm down. Let's do it. Is it trending? Daredevil. I just made a reaction video to the Daredevil season 3, so if you wanna watch, if you're interested in, please go to my channel. Link in the description. Spider-Man. No. Where's Runaways? Isn't that famous? I really, really loved it. It's not trending. Okay, so here it is. Ugh. Stop. Okay. No, stop it, stop it. Why do I do this all the time? I'm so fucked up. Oh, did I see Netflix?
One of Marvel's fans' favorite TV show on Netflix.
It was Hulu. Sorry, wrong information. So, this is not an official trailer, but it's just a teaser trailer. It's gonna be like little sources of information. Let's jump right into it. Marvel's Runaways season 2 teaser. December 21st on Hulu. Here we go. We're playing 3, 2, 1.
There are parents.
Parents.
Group of monsters.
Monsters.
Not them. I can fix the world that they broke.
A warrior, my story glory bound, a warrior now.
Guys! I found something.
Cool. Abundant place.
We all need to do better. Train harder. We are not.
Is that their new?
Okay, we aren't good at this.
House.
Nothing's more important than learning about who, what you are.
She's driving.
Yeah, that's right. That is how you do it.
I don't know why, but it was so funny for me. Oh my god. Wait. I couldn't comment on everything because it goes so fast. Let's recap. First, we saw, oh, they stated parents as a monster. That was never happened in the first season. They admitted the parents are monsters because in the first season they were afraid to say that. So that's the difference, I guess. And yeah, stop it, stop it. I don't recognize this guy. Did we see it in the first season? Is this one of the parents? Los Angeles. I love Los Angeles. I loved hiking in LA. There are so many places to hike in. Let's read this. No, you're not the light of the world, but you shine on me. It's not dark. It's so like positive message on that right there. This is beautiful. It is really good for LGBTQ community. The color is so beautiful. It's so pretty. Okay, so no. Good is driving. Everyone else is riding bicycles. That's funny. Like most teenager thing.
Yeah, that's right. That is how you do it.
I like his character. The male villain guy. Who was he? I'm gonna do Mr. Season 2 cast. Like villain. Leader of the Pride. Oh! Of course! It was Carolina's father! Why didn't I recognize him? Oh my god, I forgot so many. I'm gonna rewatch season 1 because I'm forgetting. This is not good at all. I'm missing some things. Oh my gosh. Okay. So this was my reaction to the Runaways season 2. I hope you enjoyed it. If there is another Marvel movie, TV show, definitely going to react to it. I'll make reaction videos to it. So until then, bye bye. Virginia. I should have said it. Cut. Oh my god, I'm so going crazy. Fuck the app.